Hello to everyone. It is time to add some necessary weight on the bike. This is my new central stand from Heavy Duties. What is interesting that I'm gonna compare this central stand with the original Yamaha central stand. But not only this, I also have two more packages. This and this, and these are more like cosmetic things, some kind of protection, but more about it in the video. So if you have nothing to do, grab your favorite drink and stay with me. Welcome back. If you don't know me, my name is Pavlin. I am a motorcycle traveler. On this channel, I usually upload anything related to long motorcycle trips, so you might consider subscribing. Anyway, back to the topic, the changes on my new Tenere. As usual, I'm gonna use the professional help of my local mechanic, Plamen, because there are some tricky moments with all of the things that we're gonna install. But what I would like to show you now, this is the stand from Heavy Duties. You can see the quality by yourself. But as I said, I'm gonna compare this stand with original Yamaha central stand. And it will be more fair once it's mounted on the bike. So I'm gonna stop two bikes, one next to another, and you're gonna see the difference. But I can tell you immediately the difference. It is my opinion, also Plamen's opinion, that this is at least 2 kilograms lighter. But more about it later. It is actually a little bit easier than the original stand. Two bolts on that side and two bolts on another side. We need to remove the engine protection guard first. So two bolts need to go through the frame and with the spacers on the rear side, and then on the spacers we can add the stand. The difference between this and Yamaha stand is that this is with much thinner pipes. I think were 21 millimeters this size, and the thickness of the pipe is 2.6. But this is not a crash guard, this is a central stand, and I see no reason to make it so big and heavy. This is just to hold the weight of the motorcycle itself. This side is much easier. It has an adjustable bolt here, so we can have it a little bit more up here. I'm gonna show you after a minute. What a beautiful job you've got, always on the lying position. Most of the people will dream for such a work. This is the adjusting bolt that I told you. So we can level it a little bit more. It's always worth to double check the bolts of the stand itself. Yeah, they are tightened properly. Good. Good job, Heavy Duties. Good, huh? Easy. Let me try it. Absolutely no efforts. This is the end product. You can see how stable it is. I can sit on it without any problems. You can see it's strong enough. There is no difference between this and the original Yamaha stand. I don't think that this is weaker, but you can see the difference now, how tiny this pipe is and how big this is. So this is 25 millimeters and this is so long. You see the difference? Have a look, mine. As I said before, I see no reason to have such a heavy pipes here on the central stand. This is not a crash guard. So let me close it now and to see another difference. This is Yamaha original stand. You can see what is the high level that it gets. Two fingers. And once I was riding behind Pazzo on the corners, he was hitting this part. And I see the sparks are going. So this is even dangerous, especially if you have a passenger. When you have a passenger, it's going even lower and then it's hit the ground. And see now the difference here with this. This is, you cannot have even one finger. Much, much better. Yeah, much better. Here I've got only one spring. Yamaha got two springs. Okay, I understand this is tougher. It has some kind of rubber, but it cannot really pay for the difference. 250 euros, 100 euro. And honestly, guys, me as a user, I don't mind to pay 150 for this type of quality, but to have something lighter and better. 250 is too much. 100 is very low, especially now when the price of the materials, everything go up. So this is a suggestion to the company. Maybe they can raise their prices a little bit and still provide this quality, because otherwise they cannot. So they were so kind. This is a Romanian company named Heavy Duty. Let me show you their sticker and their website. www.heavyduties.ro. And they were so kind to send me the stand for free, but I was more than happy to pay for it. When I contact them, they said they're gonna send it to me for free, so I can highly recommend this stand to each and every one of you. All right, let's move to the next points that I've got to change today. The second thing that I would like to add on the bike, it's not necessary, it's more from a cosmetic point of view, but it will protect the plastics anyway, these things. These are going here, and this is going in the middle. Looks good. We already changed it on Pazos Tenere, so you can see how it looks like. Yeah. Maybe they will collect some dust here and mud, but it doesn't matter. Easy to install. Just be careful for the lines, press it, and that's it. The next are these guards here for the frame, which will protect the wearing of the paint and the coat of the frame. Let me show you why. It is not something that it is necessary, but it is good if you can prevent it. You can see on Pazos bike from the boots already worn out. As I said, it's not a big problem, but these are not expensive parts and they're very light, made from plastic, so I prefer to have it. Installation is very easy. You just have it here, and with a rubber O-ring that are provided, you actually stick it to the frame. I hope they will last. I have some suspicions, but maybe I'll be wrong. As you saw, very easy to install, just 10 minutes. And the last piece that I would like to add on the bike is this extension of the fender. You can see how it fits. Easy to mount it with double side tape. We'll see how strong it is. We might add a small bolt, but this will protect the engine and the guard to be spread from water, mud, everything, because actually everything's now going into the pipes. So it's good to have this protection. I had it on my whole Tenere, so I want to have it on this as well. Of course, links to all of the products that I had today on the bike will be in the description down below. If you want to go and buy it, the plastics are from Amazon, but you can find it everywhere. And the central stand will lead you directly to the Romanian website. I'm not affiliate. I do not have any commissions from them. So to buy it or not will be absolutely your decision. I'm not gonna earn any money from it. Regarding to the instruction, I have to have this shape of the parts, and I already have it. So it is easy when you remove the fender, so you can type it properly. And of course, a few screws here will do the job. Let's do it. It is not necessary, but I would like to secure this. So they actually suggest bolts or double side tape. I will have bolts. I think that this looks cool. I like it. And now is the moment to lift the fender with whatever is possible, maybe like 1 centimeter from these bolts. I really like this decision from Yamaha. To summarize everything, central stand, protection of the swing arm, these rubber parts here, and this extension of the fender. I think that is everything for today. As usual, Pazos, thank you very much. Great job. And that's it, guys. I hope that this information will be useful to at least one person. Always ride safe and see you next time. Ciao. We'll be right back.